Hey guys, I just want to say before this video started that normally these videos are going to be like cutting in between me and Ricky's point of view. The reason this one isn't doing that is because this was recorded before we had any uploads on our channel. As you may have heard from previous uploads, or you may not have yet, we have pre-recorded a lot of footage from like a month before we actually released the trailer. So when this was pre-recorded, Ricky did not have a graphics card. He probably has one now, I assume. So it was harder for him to get good quality footage. He did record a previous Spintires video that we tried to do, but we lost the audio. But it was really laggy, and it was really like slow mode, and really, it was just bad quality. So hopefully, next Spintires episode, you will see the proper cutting in between that's meant to be in these videos. And if I haven't already, if I didn't describe it in this video, I just want to say it quickly because I haven't actually edited the video yet. Because I probably was talking in this video like we already had a Spintires video up, which we do not. This is the first one because the audio, I lost the audio for the previous one. But these videos go up in episodes, so each episode is a map, and then there's parts of the episode. So there'll be part one. Part one will be this. And there'll be part two, part three. I don't know how long they will be, probably 20 to 30 minutes. But I've seen a lot of people that just name them as eps, but then it gets confusing because it's like one map is five eps, and then all the episodes get sort of like the numbers start getting confusing because it's like ep seven, but, or sorry, ep, let's say ep 35, but they're only on their third map. It's confusing. So I just like to have it in episodes with parts. To make it a little bit less confusing, it might seem like it's a bit more confusing, but I think it makes it just a little bit easier to understand. But yeah, so I just needed to describe that before the video started. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If there's any suggestions you have, please leave them down in the comments. Mods, if you see any nice mods that you want us to use, or maps or anything, please comment. We're up for anything. We really like to have ideas from fans. So, yeah, anyways, enjoy. Hey guys, what's up? It's Devil Films here, and today we're bringing you some Spintires gameplay, I guess. We're playing the map Alba. And yeah, we're just gonna just explore it and stuff, and just see how far we can get. So yeah,
Yeah.
let's go for it.
You can go.
Okay.
Wait, how's it with faster track actually?
I don't know, I'm in low right now.
I'm
This
not.
thing hoons it in auto. Oh shit. By the way, guys, link to the map. Oh shit.
Oh.
And everything like that will be in the description. Oh my, I thought that tree was gonna fall on me, dude. Did you see it
What?
move?
What the fuck?
Did you see the tree move?
Holy shit, yes. What the
I thought it was gonna fall on me. That was freaking me out, eh?
I'm gonna chuck in a log now.
I'm gonna head back
Holy, look at
in.
that, straight up. Legit, just straight up.
Holy shit.
Oh shit, what are you up there? You're like, well, swerving all over the
There
road
was.
and shit.
Yeah. My car's just going with the flow. I didn't check if
No,
this had any upgrades. I don't think it did, though.
I didn't check mine either, actually. Never. Jeez, mate, what are you up to?
I'm spinning tires. I'm doing what we came to do. It's quite a cool map, though.
So far, yeah.
Like the
Not
one
as fucking
trail.
hard as that last one was.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy. This is just the start.
No, true that, true that. Don't jinx it.
Don't underestimate
What are you up to?
it. I'm just crawling, man. I'm just going with the flow.
Far.
This
This
thing
truck.
This thing just seems to climb over anything, but it doesn't really go where you want it to go. It just goes over it how it wants to go over it.
Are you struggling there?
Yeah, a little bit actually. Oh, there we go.
Oh, E. Oh. Spoke too soon.
E. Oh.
Oh, it was easy, but then I ended up driving to the fucking tree.
Oh,
how do you...
go.
Is that auto? Yeah, that is auto.
Oh,
I'm driving to a fucking tree!
Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know what I was doing then, guys.
Here we go, that's
been
better.
Reverse, but...
Oh, come on! I forgot to put the brake on when I was changing back to low.
Oh. Well, this thing's like an auto. Well, pretty much exactly the same,
except
it tries to change gears.
25 damage.
Oh shit. I don't know what I'm doing right now, guys. I'm being a bit of a noob. That view's not good.
Oh, I'm just fucking doing stupid shit right now.
Same. Do I need to wait?
No, should be right.
Looks like it though.
Oh, that was me trying to slam it into high. Trying to get lower gear. Oh!
Oh my. Holy shit. No, I mean, like, my camera lower.
Did you take any damage in?
Nah, I'm good. This thing's using 0 liters a second. Oh, jeez. Slow down, mate.
Where do you even check that?
That's down bottom left.
I'm losing, like, 3 and, like, 5 and shit.
Oh, this camera. Oh! Jeez, you're right on my ass.
You're fucking.
You're literally stuck on my camera.
The brakes are not the best on this thing, that's just...
There's a little creek crossing here. Oh, it gets deep.
Oh, damn.
I took a damage then. Took damage then.
Where are you going?
I was just trying to, like, get kind of level with it.
Just go. Yeah, I took a bit of damage in this out.
Oh, it's like a cool... like... kind of thing. I don't know what I'm saying.
A cool little thing. I'm gonna put it in low. Oh, brake! Fuck.
You all good back there?
Yeah, I'm just chucking in low.
Okay. Actually, that might be a bit of you for right now.
I wonder what my top hand camera view is like. Oh, that's pretty good.
Is it good?
Yeah.
My one's stuffed up.
Oh, it's so trippy though. Nah, oh. I can't do it. I'm getting dizzy as fucking shit.
Hey.
Oh, how do you exit? It's one, huh?
Yeah. Oh. Camera's in the trees. Well,
I had the best camera angle before. What? Before I fucked it up.
It's a pretty cool looking truck. Well, a bit of an incline. Where the hell am I going?
I've no idea! What the fuck?
I don't know what my truck's doing. It just, it drives itself, man. It literally just drives itself. You control the accelerator and it just steers. It doesn't care what you're doing.
I legit was slid like fucking crazy then, though.
Oh.
What the fuck? What are you... Oh my gosh.
Threw it into high. Oh jeez, it launches itself in high. Holy
what
shit.
The? How did you even do that? Well, I can never chuck it on high.
I had higher beams then. Jeez, it just launches itself when you put it into high. Like I watched a video of someone test driving it, the mod creator, and it was fast, man. Like once you get into those top gears, it's fast in this thing. Holy shit, are you alright?
I can't get up. So
check into high if you can.
I can't.
I don't think I can. No, I can't reach you from here. Do you want me to come back down?
No, I'm gonna try to go back and get into high.
Okay. Yeah, I was watching this. I was watching him drive this, and he got into fifth gear, and it would just go through anything, just plow through mud. So I was expecting this thing to be a beast in high.
I suck at doing the gear change too high.
Oh yeah.
There we go. Got it.
If we had the better gearbox on, we could do it. But I can't be asked trying to find a video. Does that thing launch itself?
It just cruises and... But... Oh, jeez!
What breaks?
No, there's a fucking tree there! It went straight to the fucking tree!
Oh, taking any damage?
No. Oh, luckily. Good.
There's a bit of a puddle here.
Bit of pee puddle.
Oh, and there's a stick.
Does it move and trip you out?
No, it's just... Sticks are not... What the hell is going on?
I thought you just rolled then.
I thought I did too, because I couldn't see what the hell I was doing. I'm about to roll. I need to be careful.
What are you doing?
I don't know, I told you this thing drives itself. Oh shit, it's deep in here. I'm trying to keep my nose above the water. Here we go. There's a really weird water animation on my hood right now.
I was so close to drowning, taking damage.
I just turned all wheel off by accident.
Don't do me.
Yeah. Another little puddle. I'm trying to get my camera close.
Do you ever take your finger off the trigger?
Off the
acceleration?
Not really.
Okay. I was wondering why you fucking the least stop all the time.
I do when, if I go slowly down hills, I normally just glide down a hill, if it's too steep.
Just YOLO, mate. Oh, look at that.
This is a cool little jeep this is, though.
So, yeah.
You throw it in high, I'm guessing?
Yeah, just to get up.
Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna make a call right now.
Careful, dude. Be careful. Don't chuck it on high.
I'm just gonna say something right now. I bet that high is gonna be. It's gonna kill us. Holy crap. We're gonna destroy our trucks just trying to get over something in high.
I'm on 230 damage.
Yeah, that's. Yeah.
What are you on?
18.
Oh jeez, what the fuck?
I haven't really had any massive hits. I took 18 damage from that puddle that I just kind of drove into without really checking.
I took 100 damage just then.
Yeah.
Oh jeez.
Oh my god, I just saw your truck disappear.
Fuck, I wasn't expecting that.
I just took 8 damage.
I just took 77!
Holy shit.
Watch out.
Your truck just turns completely sideways. Hook onto one of the trees in front of you.
I need to fucking do a fucking hook to there to down there somewhere. And just
catch a tree there. You got it?
We'll see if I roll or not. Oh, jeez!
Oh, 13 damage. God damn it. Oh, don't reverse it!
Oh, what? Up to you, kid. Up to you.
I was trying to pass you. I don't know why.
I can't see because my fucking camera angle.
Yeah.
Oh! Dude,
Whoa. That's kind of cool. I like the rocks at the bottom.
Ah, my fucking toastings.
Oh, come on, little Jeep.
There's a bit of water down here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna throw it into high right now, see what happens. Oh, jeez.
Don't crash into me.
I just wanted to throw it into high just in case the water was deep.
Nah, safe here, safe. Oh, jeez.
And because it was like flattish, but I nearly killed myself then, so I'm not gonna do that again.
Wait, how much damage did you take?
No, I was like close to like taking, like close to hitting something that would, you know, total the truck. Like I floored around the corner and I nearly smacked into a tree. If I didn't take it off the throttle, if I didn't let off the throttle a little bit, I probably would have. Up, yeah. I'm on 49 damage now.
I'm 318.
Does your truck look screwed up?
Nah.
That's good, I guess.
I'm actually a bit stuck here though.
You got it? I'm guessing you winched.
Nah, I didn't winch. I put it in low.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, were you in auto?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. I thought you, like, put
that's
it into
trippy
low
as hell.
High. What? Because it gets dark or something?
No, watch the stick.
What, does it move?
You'll see.
Oh, it's, like, moving. Oh, I know why it's moving, I think.
I don't know,
actually.
I wonder how far we've gone, eh?
We've travelled 1,000 meters.
Yeah.
The camera angle then didn't even bother changing it.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. We haven't had any problems with tipping over so far.
No, well, it's map's like not tip overable, like not hard.
And these vehicles don't seem to be like. Oh my god.
What?
Really?
What?
Was that your chair or was that
your... Well, that was the chair.
Oh yeah.
It was.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Wait, where'd you go?
I went down here.
Oh my god, I just took 25 damage on a rock. Because I wasn't looking.
Where are you?
Oh, there you are. I was like, I thought you were right in front of me and then I couldn't see you past the dip. It's like you floored it down here.
Oh no.
Kill it as a potty.
I'm gonna go because there's a fucking big ass drop in front of me and there's like a in the incline into a. It's weird, you'll. Oh, Jesus, not nice, not nice, it's not nice, it's not nice, it's not nice.
Is it really deep?
Oh, it's real deep, but then you're fucking got it. Oh, go, you fucking cunt of a cunt, a cunt.
I'm gonna, go into auto and.
Go, go, go! I'm up, go, go, no, not. Go, 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 go!
I'm gonna try high this.
Oh, you're gonna fuck yourself up.
No, I got this, man. I
what?
Can't see anything right now.
Oh, I'm gonna check in high.
Oh, I didn't take any damage. It's kind of working.
Oh, jeez.
No, I'm just digging myself in. Oh, jeez, I just launched myself in a tree. You all good?
150 damage. 7 damage.
Oh my god, what happened?
I fucking like rolled it like fucking. I was on this hill, struggled to get up, instant dropped down another hill. Tried to slow down and jumped off one of the ramps type things.
Dude, you're completely ditching me right now.
I'm waiting here now because I'm stuck.
Do you need my help?
No, I should be all good. I should be able to get myself out.
Oh, I can see your name. Is it really your horn?
Yes! I just accidentally pushed it!
I just heard that and I was like, oh my god. Oh my. That is the worst thing in the world.
How clear can you hear that?
Really clear?
Where are you?
Oh my god. Wait, that was headlights.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, mine does it too. Oh my god.
Stop.
Oh my god, that's amazing. Sorry, I'll reverse. That is hilarious. Oh my god. People are probably so pissed at us for that.
Where am I going?
Dude, you need a winch. Maybe, actually. Is it high?
No, that was low.
Oh, I thought you reversed up throwing high.
Here we go, I'll try checking high now actually.
Ooh.
So how does the keyboard change gears? I mean the controller.
It just pushed me back. Sweet is.
Nah, failed. I'm gonna just go for the low.
Oh shit, stop! Stop! I tried to give you a push and I only tipped myself over.
Go, you beast of a beast! Nah, I got it. Easy. Easy!
Okay, I'm gonna start heating up. Where are you going?
Huh?
My Jeep just... it just drives itself sometimes.
Yo, I sound like you just said your Jeep. I'm like, what the fuck's your Jeep?
My GIF. My Jeep. Oh, just stalled my engine.
Really?
Yeah.
From taking
damage? No. I tried to throw it in high. Not from taking damage. I was like, yeah, and then I realised what you thought I'd done.
Oh, my tire's fucked up at the back. It's like a fucking square. My spare tire's a square.
Oh my god. Dude, I launched. You should have seen what just happened.
I have a square spare tire.
Come back, dude. Come back a little bit.
Oh, gotta chuck it in reverse and auto. And then try not to fuck myself up on the reverse. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it, dude.
Can you see me?
Nah, oh jeez.
Dude, I launched myself, I put it in high and I launched myself down here.
Oh, you're down there where I almost went down?
Yeah. I'm coming.
Oh crap, I see you.
Can you winch me, like, yeah.
From here, when?
Oh wait, no, I think I got it. Reverse? There's a tree in the way.
V for vagina. I can't see you. You're not close enough, apparently, for a winch.
Oh. Wait. I'm nearly getting up.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, shit. I thought something bad was going to happen then. Sweet. Thanks.
My camera angle... Do you see my square back tire?
No, your back tire looks fine to me.
It's a fucking square for me.
Oh, there's... Mine's like a little bit damaged. What do you mean, what way?
There's two ways here.
I can't see.
Both of them look
hard.
Why
are you reversing so much?
Because I'm trying to change gear.
Oh, I think we're meant to go right, because left doesn't really look like a proper trail.
It does, look. Go right then. Oh, Jesus! Back up.
Oh, okay.
I need auto for this. I mean, high.
I Okay, I'm gonna wait here.
I keep fucking almost stalling it.
Fucking keep crashing into me.
Oh fuck, I just went past you.
You ghosted.
You're in my way now.
I know. No, I'll go.
As soon as I can check it, I'm just gonna go and check it in time. Go, Mitch. Did you get it in time?
Yeah.
How did you? I fucking can't do this type of shit.
I don't know. Oh my god. 121. I got ear time. Oh my god.
I can't get into high, eh?
Dude, my... If I had a passenger, he'd be dead. Let's just say that. Oh, the left path was a shortcut, Ricky.
I'm doing a shortcut. I can't even get into high. Oh, jeez.
I don't have any repair points. God damn it. Do you have any repair points?
No, I don't.
Oh, my roof's gotta look like this for the whole time now. What are my headlights like? Oh, I got an LED bar.
I'm straggling. Four-wheel drive is still on, just checking.
I'm good as well.
Oh, my toe. Oh, no. I fucking can't get out this last bit.
I can see your name.
The Vagina.
Look at my sad car. My sad, sad car.
I've got a fucking square back tire.
My roof, like, if my passenger would be the dead, or we wouldn't have a head. Where are you going?
It's where I came from. It's... I can't see what I'm doing anymore.
Oh my god.
I should probably reverse.
Probably.
See ya.
I was letting you lead, mate. Are you in high?
No.
Am I really stuck right now?
Really? I'm gone, eh?
You're in high.
I'm in low. I'm in medium.
It's medium, auto.
Auto. Fuck, I fucked it up. If I didn't slow down then, I need to... Oh,
my part breaks on. No wonder I can't get any move. Oh, no. Where are you? Oh, jeez.
Gone.
Did you take any damage then? You literally floored it down a hill.
Yeah, I know. MLG Pro here. Go, ya bee! What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know, I was trying to pass you.
Oh, I just stalled.
Were you in high?
I was trying to get into high.
I just threw it in high.
How do you do that shit? I can't do it! Fuck you!
I just threw it into high. Dude, I can't get moving right now. There we go. Oh my god! Ricky, we have a problem.
I can't even get up there!
Oh my god. Yep. Thanks for watching our first Bin Tires video. Be sure to comment if you would like 30 minute episodes or 20 minute episodes. We're not really sure. We just want you guys to just tell us what you want. And that's what we'll do, I guess. So thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.